An officer involved shooting under investigation this morning after officials say two people were shot by Newark police officers after a pursuit. It all happened on Bergen Street and Springfield Avenue a little after midnight. Newark police says officers attempted to pull over a vehicle where there was an individual who was armed. That vehicle sped away. That's when a shootout ensued. Two people were shot. Inside the vehicle, investigators recovered a semi-automatic weapon. Essex County prosecutors were on scene gathering evidence while the investigation is ongoing.